So what's going on, guys? Mr. Dalek JD here, back for some more zombies with Liam. How you doing, my friend?
It's bright out here, John.
We're out in the streets of London
in the streets of London.
2025.
Maybe not the streets. I don't think the streets of London are this rough, but I mean, there's a pub already. I'm discovering stuff already, mate.
What did you find? A barrel of what?
Maybe I pick up this entire barrel.
No, it's the shield.
Oh,
God. I
wanted to show my strength.
Maybe next time, Liam.
Pick up an entire barrel.
I just got all the kills in that round.
Oh, John, they got a statue of you.
Oh, I found a part. It's a handle.
They got a statue of you over here.
Where?
In that corner over there.
Nah. No, I'm not falling for that. Mate. But welcome, guys, to more customs.
Because you're trash.
Hey, boys. No, I have none of that. None of that. Today, me and Liam are going to be very, very nice to each other, aren't we?
What?
Yeah, we're going to be very nice because,
I mean,
we're in the streets of London. It's very rough out and about, you know. It's every man for himself. Me and Liam, we've got to work as a team.
I don't know about that.
You've still got no kills.
I can't promise. What are you talking about? I mean, I've got lots of kills.
Right. Oh, got a buildables bench here and I've put down
a kill.
Part.
I got a kill.
You
it
just
took a
get
while s- short, but I got
you,
a kill.
Did you just get some sort of...
Yeah, I got a zombie blood. I can probably take all these guys out for you, but I'm not going to. I'm just going to let them kill you, mate.
Oh, I found the box. I found the box. It's all right.
What? Where are you off?
I'm opening up places. Yeah,
no, I'm stuck in the zombies. I am a zombie.
Oh, my God.
Mate, this is going to go horribly if the zombie blood wears off right now. Kill this guy, please.
Go.
Hit the box.
What'd you get?
What's in here?
Oh, MP5. It's all right. We'll do, boys. I got a foul.
Ian in there.
It's pretty trash. It's
pretty foul like.
It's foul. Get it? Foul?
Could be another weapon that has single shots and has three letters in its name.
Like
could be like that weapon.
Oh no, the weapon that shall not be named. We're not talking about that. But what is this map called, Liam? What are we playing today?
It's like, I forgot the name. John, what is it? Industrial Estate?
Industrial Estate, yes, by Stevie Wonder.
Ooh, Stevie.
Stevie Wonder, boys. And this one doesn't have like any sort of like objectives. It's just like kind of survive, have fun, play till you die.
You weren't lying.
Yeah, I put a part on there.
Isn't there glass on the side of this staircase?
Yeah,
that's a
man.
Fancy staircase.
You know, industrial estates in London. I mean, I haven't seen one in a while. Don't even know,
John,
what one really looks like.
You want to see me do a mantle? Actually, it's probably a really bad idea, but I might
go
do it anyway.
Go on. Can you do it? Oh, God.
Oh, dear. Oh, none of them saw me. Oh, that one did. Whoa, chill.
Oh, nice. Insta, but I've got a nuke as well.
Knife him. Don't hit the nuke. I'm going to knife some guys.
All right. And I've realised there's a barrel. There looks some barrels. Whoa, these zombies, man. They duck and weave to the left and right. Don't know if you've seen that.
Yeah, I did see that. I tried to knife a guy and he was like, I'm out.
Having that. Nah. Right. Whoa. I'm opening up the debris. Come up. Right.
I'm gonna box again.
I just realised there's literally no chill. The zombies spawn instantly. Right, look at the back here. Ooh,
Kimbo FMG9s.
Found
what
some
is
claymores,
this?
Boys. Claymores.
What are those?
Wow. I found another part.
Yeah?
This is Slickifier. I'm calling this now. It looks like a Slickifier.
Yeah, probably is going to be a simple fight, man.
Judged by the handle as well.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like since I don't know how much you've played.
Gosh.
So much Black Ops 3, I've got the M-TAR. It feels like I'm holding like some SMG out of Black Ops 3. Just means I'm missing Black Ops 3.
I'm surprised,
man.
We took a break out of playing Black Ops 3 to play this.
Yeah, I'm like, we're not joking. We've literally been smashing out Black
Ops
3 beta.
Smashing Black Ops 3, boys.
Let us know in the comments if you've been playing Black Ops 3 on the PlayStation 4. What you thinking? You enjoying it? What level are you?
There's a zombie underneath me.
We'll kill him then.
I killed him.
He's rising out of the ground.
Oh,
worry,
you. Minute.
He's going to smack your feet. Mm. Oh, sweet Jesus.
Not again.
Right, spin in the box. Oh, no.
I've
got one of the worst guns ever.
Fast.
I've got one of the worst guns ever.
Oh, you didn't get it, did you?
Oh, no.
I just took
out like a bunch of your zombies with it. That's
I almost
all I'm
felt sorry
say.
For you. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Oh,
you
did
sound
you get
like
a
chuckle
launcher?
Brother. Yeah. RPG!
Is it just the RPG? I wanna.
You know what
I
need to do? Try and make a crawler. You
there's
wanna...
no maps. There's not enough maps for the Mehem in.
Yeah, the Mehem. That needs
Mehem
to be a thing.
Maps.
Even Exo Zombies, there's not enough maps for the Mehem in.
John, can you see me in this spotlight? Do I look nice? Or there's plenty of zombies coming towards me. Maybe come look at me in this spotlight.
Hold on. Chucking a grenade.
I heard that.
Oh, you look like you're at the Origins trailer.
Oh,
no. Look down a bit. Look down. No, not that far down. Right, just
can
normal.
Can I look up in, no, I'm look gonna look up in slow motion. I'm going to look up in
go,
slow motion.
Go, go, quick, quick. Your head's never in the light. It's the top of your head. Right, watch out, watch out. Zombie behind you. Zombie, zombie. Right. Enough of that. You've got some points, and there's some doors that need opening, my mate. My friend.
Wait there. I got things to do.
What are you doing?
Menu things.
Oh, is it sound?
It's not sound. It's sensitivity.
Oh, yeah, your sensitivity is pretty crazy.
Yeah, apparently. It's now really, really slow, but I don't know. I like my sensitivity kind of crazy. But apparently
yeah,
it hurts
live on the wild
eyes
side
and, like, melts their brains.
Right, come in here. This 1500.
All right, I'm opening it.
What's in it? What's
I
in
did
it?
That for you, John. What's got in the power.
It? Switch on that power. What else is here? We've got PDW.
Oh, keycard.
Keycard, the heck?
Now, Stevie Wonder Maps usually always have a keycard in. Oil Rig had a keycard in,
jug.
Too. Jug, right here. Yeah, Oil Rig had a keycard in, too, and that did some, like, mad stuff.
All right, so let's look about, shall we, and see what sort of mad stuff we can do, is there? I think here, nope.
Oh, man, what's over there? M6, is that an M16? Yeah.
Yeah, M16.
I want to hit the box again. Screw
oh,
your
here
doors.
We go. The next debris is 1500,
this
and neither of us can afford
so
it.
This guy's walking so stupid. It's like, he was like, he kicks his legs up so high. Look at him. Watch
he's
him.
Doing the okie kokie.
Look at him. He kicks his legs so high.
Leave him alone, man. Ooh.
I don't want to leave him alone.
He's got the TAC-19. Should I kill him?
Ooh, that's a good weapon.
Should I kill him?
Yeah.
Wait, I want to see what you get.
A aww. Teddy bear. I see through its eye.
Bang!
Right, where's the box moving to?
Oh, we got no idea. It could literally move.
Can I do a spin off this ramp? Are you ready for it, John?
You gotta be quick. The zombies are coming. Oh, crap. Oh, as I was watching you. That. Oh, my God. There's sprinters. There's Varuk sprinters.
Yeah,
and
there is a few sprinters.
There's EM. There's EMZs? No. EM crawlers.
Oh, no. Not EMZs. Oh, man.
Mate, watch out. Watch out.
Oh, EMZs disable your perks. I remember these guys from Oil Rig.
Oh, God. Oh, and there's Varuk runners. We need to open behind. Open behind. Open behind. It's the crate. 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 Jesus! They're so fast. Oh my good God.
I thought I didn't have to see EMZs ever again after playing Advanced Warfare.
Yeah, I really think we should try and make a crawl at the end of this round. Oh wow. Free gun. What is it?
A KSG. Oh man, I forgot the KSG is one of the pickups. I lost my FMGs.
No.
Yeah, the KSG isn't bad right now.
Alright, let's see how many zombies are left. And let's try and make a crawler. All right, we've got one left. Should we just leave it walking around?
Yeah, probably. I'm going to go box again because I want to get rid of this KSG now.
All right, I'm going to kill one of the zombies then. Bam.
Oh, the box isn't here, is it? Where's the box?
Oh,
I can't get to it.
Oh, the light. It's over here.
It's over here.
Somewhere over here. What's this? Can't open here.
Okay.
Wire required costs 1500.
What?
It says, look, wire required. Some sort of little Easter egg. We were told there wasn't anything.
I went up to it and it's like, wrong item. That's the wrong item.
Okay. Did it actually say that's the wrong item? And there's a staircase here. Come
on. It just says wrong item.
What? Oh, key card required. 1500.
I don't have 1500. I do have a key card though.
Shoot one of the zombies, quick. Shoot one of them. Now you can buy it. Quick, 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 quick. Yeah. All right, got speed
code. That was something. Okay, what's going on here? Oh, this is terrible. What?
What? Wait, what? This
I just wasted all my money on a little ramp near Jug. What is this?
All right, so if we found a key card quite early on, surely we got to find the wire because, like, can't be stuck in this little area forever.
I mean, where would a wire be?
I don't know. Like, the key card was just on the ground, wasn't it?
Could be hanging from the ceiling for all I know. Yeah, it was.
I'm literally going to look in every corner now to try and find a wire. So if you find it, shout, because, oh, hang on, there's a debris here. Yes.
Shout.
Wait, come here.
If I find the wire, I need a shout.
Yes, but also, I just realised this is a debris. Look, didn't realise that.
Open it then.
Maybe the wire's here, who knows? I don't know.
Maybe.
So what have we got? AK-47. That could be, oh, press F to pick up wire. Got it, boys, got it.
John! What? You found the wire!
Yes, he shouted for me!
He told me a shout.
Look at this, though. 1500 and we can, like, go somewhere. I don't know.
Where?
Right.
Where you at?
I'm here.
I'm lost. Oh, right.
I'm here. I'm just saying. Looks like
we... forever,
pack a punch is behind there, 1500, and then there's another bit here. And there's a little room off to the left.
It leads to a bush.
No, it doesn't. It leads to a room.
I'm gonna crawl in this gap.
Right, I'm gonna buy the wire.
I can't squeeze in. All right, you're buying the wire?
Yes.
Okay.
Here we go. You ready?
Okay. I'm going in.
Ooh, it's like a little garage.
The mystery box isn't even here.
We've got another buildables bench. which is good to know.
We got ripped off. There's another Dorothy.
There's Galvanuckles and that's it. Oh, you're building. What are you building? Oh, shield.
That's a shield.
To be fair, though, a shield could be quite useful. Oh, press F to grab part. It's a car door because there's cars. Yeah.
That makes sense.
I'm building this.
Right, now we need to go some more rounds and get some more points. So then I can hit the box. Well, eventually find out where the box is. I guess it's like...
It's somewhere around...
Is it in the pack-a-punch room or is it... Or is it like, do we have to go in this little gap over here? And
I feel like it's
going to
be in the gap.
Yeah, I think probably... Yeah.
Yeah, and I
we'll
feel
go through
like
this door, and then
we need. No ammo in my MTAR. I've literally only got some TAC-19. I feel like we should try and find the last bit of the shield if we can. Anyway,
I think it's going to be hidden in one of these areas.
Hang on. Oh, there's another door in spawn. 1500.
Oh, there we go. All right.
Don't know. It's quite an obvious, you know, part we need to find a trolley.
But I feel like it's going to be locked behind a door that we don't have.
Yeah, we don't have right now. Okay, so that was we're on round 7. We're going to be on round 8 next. That round 7 was pretty crazy. We need to make sure we're prepared.
Prepared?
I don't know how. But in terms of, like, we need to be in good spots on the map to be prepared.
I don't think there's any good spots for us to survive on this map.
Neither. Should we just kill it?
Yeah.
Let's go, boys.
Oh man, it just hit me, the sudden realization that I have a KSG.
Really? And you know KSG is actually not too bad.
It's terrible.
It's lit, right.
I'm telling you, everyone keeps telling me that it's good. It's not.
Alright, just we've got to watch out, because there's Verrucht crawlers.
What did you say? You said we have to make out?
No, we do not have to do that, Jesus.
You're weird.
Verrucht runners, I think that's all I need to say. Well, I'm going to stay in this little area here.
Gentlemen, your area. There's a lot of people. There's a lot of zombies.
Stop.
The cash.
There's Nova Crawlers.
John, you got my way.
Using your KSG?
No, I'm jumping over a ramp and leaving them with you. See you in a bit, mate.
Yep, peace in the scene. You could just literally do like a little train going around the map from what you've got at the moment. Have you got
probably
Jug?
Probably won't work very well. I do.
Yes. Right,
the second you see an EMZ, they disable your perks.
Do they?
Yeah.
No, what? Oh, God. I've come back out of my little section into a new section. These Nova Crawlers, they got no chill. They are so fast. A max ammo would be brilliant.
Well, this guy's walking slow-mo down the stairs.
Slow motion.
Oh, and then he teleported. Ah, leave me alone. Oh, we got a crawler.
Good.
Oh, no, he died.
Oh, no. Oh, no. A zombie did not get... The zombie, like, kind of got knocked back by the shotgun, but it didn't die, as you can see there.
Oh, right, this guy. Okay.
Yeah. All right. You can do the honors.
Oh, now I can't box.
LSAT. Nice. Another door. Sick.
You want to open that?
Yep. Oh, it's 1250. Hey, there it is. But neither of us can get it.
Man, there's lots of ramps in here.
Gotta love ramps. Can we just chill on this ramp?
Can I just jump off the ramp?
You can. You can, but you'll get hurt. I guarantee it. You'll get hurt.
Oh, that was dangerous, mate. That was risky.
Liam living life on the edge.
I got some aftershock from that, but it was worth it. Did it look cool?
Oh, nah. It looked terrible, mate.
What? I thought you said we were being nice to each other.
Oh, no. It looked great. It looked fantastic.
Thank you, John.
Amazing stuff. Did you hear that?
That's the round ending.
Yeah, I know, but it sounded like there was kind of like a sound. There's a lot. Oh, I hear
Brutus. It sounded
Brutus.
Like there was kind of a sound.
Whoa! There's a juggernaut! Uh-oh. There was a juggernaut!
I'm out of here. Peace
He's with
scene.
Me. He's with me.
I'm out.
Oh my God, I'm getting knocked around.
See you in another life, John. It's been nice knowing you.
Liam, he runs at you really fast.
Yep, that's why I'm
running
opposite. And the
TAC-19 knocks him down, but it doesn't kill him.
Ooh, that was close. That was real close. I got stuck in a staircase.
Oh, he's dead. He's dead. He's dead.
Oh, I got all the zombies.
Right, and I got a present.
A present? Ooh, that doesn't really help me that much. I wasn't even using my MP5. I don't know why I've been using my KSG. Oh, my perks are gone.
Oh, my perks are gone. What? AMZ, watch out. Right, take out the sprinters. Take them out.
I took them out.
Oh, fire sale. Fire sale, boys. It's not the greatest time to get a fire sale,
is
it?
Grab it.
I can't. Hold on.
Get it, John. Get it.
Ooh. All right, let's make a crawler if we can, but I'm running to a box that
you kidding me?
You don't
RPG.
Know the location of. Sweet, I've got two boxes right near me. This is beautiful.
Just RPG'd the wall.
Ooh, oh my god. Oh no, 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 no. The gun that shall not be named. No. Thought it was something good. Oh, got myself the ASM1. Lovely jubbly.
The foul.
All the advanced warfare guns have got them a nice yellow camo.
Just like oil rig. Ooh, yeah. I saw a baby maker in there. Are you
Did
kidding
you?
Me? Giant FMG9. You
I
kidding?
Got... Oh no, what's that? M14? No, we're good. Easy CZs? Nah, I'll leave that.
Okay, you can keep that.
What did you get?
What's the revolver called in Black Ops 2 multiplayer? I guess it's called. I guess it's in Zombies 2.
What, the Executioner?
That's the one.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can keep that.
I feel like there must be something else on the map that we've not opened yet.
I got an AK-47. We haven't opened up Pack-a-Punch yet.
Yeah. Oh, and there's another debris by the box. I was going to say.
Is there?
Yep.
Where?
Come to the box. I've got a Kim. Do I want these?
Alright, yeah.
Do I want these?
I don't know. They were okay, I guess. I don't know.
Get them for points. Right. Let me open.
50.
What's going on down here? Whoa. We can go up on the rooftop.
Can we?
Deadshot. Deadshot daiquiri. And then we can hop down.
Is there any more ramps?
There's a ramp right here. But
there's a ramp? Where? What's the ramp? I can't see. Oh, there's a ramp.
Just hop down. There you go.
That's not the type of ramp I was wanting, John. I can't jump off that.
I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry. I just totally killed your vibe. And there's another one here for 1250. Should I kill the zombie so I can buy this next door? I think it leads back into the map, actually.
Maybe. Yeah, sure. Yeah, that would lead to right where the buildables bench is.
Yep.
See?
You were right.
I'm an expert at industrial estates.
Oh, zombie shield. Have you got one yet?
No, I'll grab one.
I think they might work like Mob of the Dead, where we have like insane amount of health.
You just have a giant shield on your back.
So do you. This looks sick.
It's like even bigger than you,
mate. It's got my life. It's like a backpack. And you see like kids when they start school and they've got massive backpacks.
Well, like you.
Nah, like you.
What?
I do not think this is a good idea. Us both being here. Yep. Liam Peace in the scene. This is getting really, really, really clustered.
Oh, boys. I got stuck on a ramp. The ramp betrayed me.
Oh, God. The sprinters. So many sprinters.
Leave me alone. Don't you shout at me.
Right, I'm on the ramp. I'm on the biggest ramp. Zombie blood. Do you want me to help you out?
No, I'm good. For now.
Good.
I think.
I'm going to help you out. I'm going to take out some of you. Oh, my God.
I'm good. Did you see that?
They were weaving. Plays. There were some plays.
I'm weaving, boys.
Oh, do not like MZ. Get do not like me. The Nova Crawlers. Please,
nobody
can they never
Nova
be
Crawlers.
In customs ever?
At least they're not actual EMZs, though.
Should you try and make a crawler or try and keep a slow zombie? Oh, you got some sprinters, mate. Sprinters. And I'm back in the room. You just blew up a Nova Crawler. It's been flying, right? We've got a slow zombie.
I was
zombie.
Trying to make a crawler, but it didn't quite go to plan.
Right, let's... Should I open the Pack-a-Punch?
You can hit the Pack-a-Punch. Well, open the Pack-a-Punch. I'm going to go hit the box.
Yeah, it's literally just the Pack-a-Punch. I was going to hit the box, but I wanted to be that nice guy that opens the Pack-a-Punch.
I just for a second there, thought that I was going to slide like you can in Black Ops 3. Ooh, ghost device. Oh,
would be good if you could. I've only realized we're only on round 10.
Yeah, and it's really, really difficult.
Yeah, this is crazy. It just shows you Stevie Wonder has no chill.
Damn it.
Oh, you moved the box. Damn you.
Box.
Oh, the zombie's with me. He's got one arm. He's a one arm.
Real
zombie.
Shame.
Billy one arm.
Billy one arm. That doesn't even work. Wait, you got a zombie with you? I got a zombie with me. He's got two arms.
Oh, wow. You might as well kill your one then. Press F to take zombie shield. I've already
got
one.
Zombies with me.
I've got one with me.
Two right there, look.
I'm killing one. So what else is there in the map? There's got to be any What's more that? Doors?
Ooh, MTAR from COD Ghosts, I think.
Oh, I just found a perk bottle outside the map.
Where? Really?
It was in a little car. I was like, it's gone now, but it was in the passenger seat of a car. Maybe there's more perk bottles out around the map, surely.
Maybe we get a free perk.
That would be nice. So now we're on the hunt for small little perk bottles.
Are we going to spend 4 hours hunting for these perk bottles?
No, I'm not too fast. I think we're too good for a... Free perks anyway.
Okay.
I wouldn't mind getting more perks though. Press F to grab part. What?
Oh, for the Slickifier.
Oh, yeah. Slickifier would be quite good to have. So we know now.
Whoa. I was not expecting that. What's going on? Is a burst fire.
Is it? I had the MTAR, I should know.
It reloads a lot like the MSBS, which is really strange.
Oh, no, we do not want that. Don't want to be grabbing weapons.
Not in the middle of rounds.
No. Have you got a lot of Verrucht runners?
I just got a lot of zombies in general. That's why I'm running up a ramp right now.
EMZ. They're not even EMZs, but you know what I mean.
Uh-oh.
You good?
I'm good.
Good. Oh my god. Ow. The zombies, when they run over a spot where an EMZ was, they slow motion. That's sick. I totally forgot they did that. Right. Not many zombies around me.
Samtar's not bad.
I'm getting something lit.
But it's not bad. I want the baby maker.
Right, I got the LSAT. Oh, I think we're going to be getting another jug.
Are you kidding me?
I heard the zombie sound.
Sorry.
You what? Oh, I see him. He's got a gun.
You see him?
Yeah. And he's dead.
Wow, how?
He had the worst shot in the world. He did not hit me at all.
I haven't seen. There's been two juggernaut bosses. I haven't seen any of them.
The first one just ran at you. The second one ran at me with a death machine, and he didn't hit me. Maybe because it was so early on in the round, he just spawned.
Yeah.
Oh, man, this death machine is lit. Look at this.
Oh, again. I'm out. I'm piecing the scene again.
Oh, meh.
Oh, meh.
Not again. Zombie spawning behind me? Are you mad? Oh, there we go. I think literally the rest of the zombies are with you, but I am going to clear the route, and I'm going to get Speakola.
I was trying to fight me. I'm trying to get a new weapon. I'm gonna go do that.
Put him up.
Let me get to the box. I'm feeling JGB, a little bit of baby maker
in my life.
That's what I'm feeling.
Oh, I didn't know the box was there.
Ready for this?
Ooh.
I mean,
that'll make life easier if a jug comes up.
I could probably get PhD.
Ooh.
QED? I don't want that.
Nah, it could be quite fun.
Gushes.
Oh, fair enough then.
Whoa, can you jump on this car? No. I need to hit the box again.
Just remember, you've got the shield.
I do.
But it's not on our backs anymore. You realise that?
It's on your back.
Oh, I just took a fresh one. Yours must have been destroyed.
I don't want that. Oh yeah,
I don't
so
want
it was.
That. Yeah, you need to get a new one, mate. There you
go. Got one. What does it look like if I go prone?
Like in Mob of the Dead? It just looks weird. It's just a big, big thing on your back. Right, wish me luck.
I'm wishing you luck.
Bless me with the good guns.
Apparently my luck doesn't go far.
Okay, I just realized there's another place we haven't opened, unless you already have. In the spawn there's another door.
Really?
So I'm trying to think where Double Tap is, but I've not seen it. Oh, Double Tap's not in here, but something else is. What's that?
Oh, Amomatic. Ah,
I'm buying that.
The box just spawned right here too.
Hey, have you heard the jingle? Listen.
Yeah.
That is sick. Right, there's another part in there for the Slickifier.
There is? Where?
In that room. It's on
there's another spotlight too.
Oh. What does Amomatic do?
Oh. Gives you ammo or something? I don't know.
We'll find out.
Find out next. Tell me.
Right, let's see. Please, can this be it? Yeah, no! Press F to pick it up.
Bah!
You took it.
I did it.
Nah.
I got a Slickifier and a random boys.
Nah, this is a bit too unfair.
Oh, your comments are going to kill me again.
Scumbag Liam.
No, don't do it.
I had no ammo. No, I'm joking. I did have ammo.
It'll be like the Venom X all over again.
Yeah.
Why is it Stevie Wonder maps? I always decide to take the Wonder Weapon.
Because you're just greedy.
I'm not greedy.
You are. It's just the way. No. You gotta realise your mistakes.
It took too long to pick it up.
Right. Whoa.
That's the reason why.
Novas. Oh my god. That was so damn close. I'm good.
I can already see the comments. They're flashing right in front of me right now.
Yeah, abuse him.
Don't. Ah!
Oh, whoa. I'm red. I'm so red. But
you
I'm good? Good. I'm good, good, good.
I can floss. It's still not coming out.
Throw a QED.
I can throw a Gersh device if you want.
Oh, Gersh, yeah. I'm okay at the moment.
I just accidentally threw one, so...
Yeah, I was wondering why no zombies coming for me. Right, I'm on the roof by Deadshot. This is a very bad idea. I'm going to go back to the ramp. Because the ramp is where things are. It's where you get... You're at the highest point. You're at the highest point in the map. And it drops you down to the lowest.
Fall over.
He got up! He's Michael Jacksoning! Do that again. Oh.
Oh, he missed it that time. Come back. Come back. No. Oh, he sidestepped. What's he doing? Oh, slip over. Oh, no. Oh. He just...
That was a quick round. Oh, God.
That was so funny. The stickle fire is pretty good.
I feel like Ammomatic gives you just slight ammo all the time. And nah, I don't know if you guys are like this, but in the UK, it's quite hot. Like, it's quite humid at the moment, so especially, like... At night, recording, it gets hot. There's a bloody moth in my room.
Oh, not again.
And last time I was playing...
There when a moth hit him in the nose.
Yeah, I was just playing Black Ops 3, as you do, minding your own business, and a moth flew and hit me in the nose, and it actually hurt. I need a gush. Go.
It's so long.
No!
Where'd it go?
No!
Come out.
Oh, my goodness.
I just threw one on the zombie's head. I'm coming, John.
I lost my perks.
I was busy doing a fart.
Were you?
Yeah.
Oh my god, look at him. I might need to throw another.
And then you cried. No, I got not. They took one away from me because I tried to throw it and then it just disappeared.
Uh-oh, stop electrocuting me, please. You what? Uh-oh. What is going on?
Uh-oh. Is this the end for us, John?
Is this the end? Get all the zombies in the electric pathway and they're just slow. I can hear them knocking your shield out. That's the thing, my shield got knocked out.
There's a EMZ just jumping on my head, but it's okay.
It's okay. Right, I need Jug so bad. And I realised, I was like, where is it? Now I know. Right, I'm going to stay by the ramp with my LSAT.
God, I'm getting bullied.
Oh, God, no. You know, No.
I got bullied. Oh, there's a Juggernaut here.
Juggernaut? Oh, he's running at me. He's running at me.
How's that?
Go away. Go. Whoa, he punched me on the ground like before. No. If you see this on my end, picture the ramp, but one of the corners, he just punched you on the ground. You're lying prone with an LSAT. It's just game over.
Well, we did a lot there. I think we made a few zombies slip over. That was entertaining.
Yeah, and we experienced the small contained map. We pretty much discovered.
Round 15 is pretty good for a Stevie Wonder map.
Yeah, and like he purposely makes them hard. Like that is hard from the offset.
That's why it's good for a Stevie Wonder map.
Yeah, just can't talk today. But we hope you guys enjoyed it. You can check a link to the map in the description, and you can also find Liam there. Unfortunately, but if you guys enjoyed it, smash that like button, let me know your thoughts, and we'll see you for another video very, very soon.